house at 8 because I always do. My train, I'm certain, left the station just when it was 2. I must have read the morning paper going into town and having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have rained the day. My 7th cigarette at 2:30. And at the time I never even noticed I was blue. I must have kept on dragging through the business of the day without really knowing anything. I hit a part of me away. Usual frame the day before you came. My front door at 8:00 or so and stopped along the way to buy some Chinese food to go. I'm sure I had my dinner watching something on TV. There's not, I think, a single episode of Dallas that I didn't see. Day before you came.